Everybody, my name is Cal Andraconis, and welcome to week one of the UDL, which is the Unova draft week, but we're doing Insurgence stuff, so ignore the name. I built this team recently. I just took a shower after I built it, so I just think I would, it's more bulky than I'm used to using, but I've got Fly God and the Blaziken's, they're kind of fast, but Blaziken's base 80, so it's more of a bulky team, but I'm kind of confident in this. I would switch over to another tab to show you their team, but I don't really feel like switching tabs. I'm kind of lazy. I'm just going to go ahead and ping them so they can challenge me when ready. Basically, the idea is Flygon is my heavy hitter. Blaziken's there to take down Kama-O because he has a Kama-O and if he conquers souls, I've got heavy duty boots, Brave Bird, obviously. With Gale Wings, kind of nuts. Kind of strong, just a little bit, And that's basically my failsafe for that. I'm logged in. Like I said, Flygon's my heavy hitter. Regice just doesn't take damage on the special side. Aggron doesn't take much damage on the physical side. And if Kama-O runs physical, I have Clefable with Unaware, Toxic Wish, Teleport, Moonblast, As much as I hate using this thing, it's just good. And there is AV Muk, because why not? He's got Sapzipper because he has Serena. And, if he runs Fighting, I can go the Clefable. Or if he runs High Jump Kick, I can go the Clefable. If he runs Triple Axel, Aggron will almost certainly burn it. If he runs Power Whip, Muk can take that. And, yeah. Mostly, just, I think I can take care of most of the stuff on this team. He has Mega Zoroark though, which is faster than my Flygon, which is the fastest one I have. That's why I've got Tailwind here. Just because. Just as a failsafe, a backup. Just if I can, might as well. And Defog's just there if he's not useful for anything else, and I just want to get rid of the hazards for the rest of my team. So there's that. I got the challenge, I believe. Yep. So, yeah. He also has Shedinja, but everything on my team can kill Shedinja. Toxic, then there's Stone Edge and Sucker Punch, there is Fire Punch and Stone Edge, Brave Bird kills, Ancient Roar kills because it's Rock, and Knockoff kills because it's Dark. So everything on my team can take care of Shedinja, so that's a non-issue at all times. And I have Rocks as well, so if it doesn't run Boots, which it should, it dies. And if it doesn't run Sash, it dies to anything on my team. So I never have to switch out against Shedinja, and I'm not choice locked either, so Shedinja is a non-issue in every possible way. The only thing it can really do is outspeed some of my stuff, because I think it's like 80 speed, and most of my stuff is below 80 speed. No, it's 40 speed, never mind, what am I saying? It's 40 speed, so the most it can do is like Shadow Sneak, because yeah, Muk is faster, Quaff is faster, everything's faster, just base. Nah, I'm gonna leave that as minus speed, it's fine. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and accept. And I'm gonna press play on the Liquijack City track. There we go, the audio selectors. Alright, what do you bring? Okay, Scarf, Galar, Darm, obviously, Mega Zoroark, Serena. This is kinda what I expected. I've got a decent bit for all of these. Because Delta Hydreigon. I want a Delta Hydreigon, not gonna lie. Like, this was the only mon I think I got sniped in my draft plan, because after he got taken, I kind of just redid my plan. But I like Muk anyway, so it's fine. All my abilities are right. Yes. So Zapdos, I expected. No Shedinja, which is good, they don't have to worry about it. This is going to be fun. I think I'm going to lead. The only thing Aggron dies to is Special Kama-O and Hydreigon just off the rip. So I'm going to lead Aggron. He leads Darmus, Free Rocks, or unless it's like a Zoroark in disguise already. I'm going to go ahead and throw up Rocks. Damn. That's my own fault. I forgot guerrilla tactics is just that strong. I forgot this thing on Earthquake. I just wasn't thinking. I am not smart. I'm just gonna U-turn because he can't do anything. And the only way he can do anything, the only thing he can really do is switch into Zapdos and static me, which is gonna happen. Oh, it didn't. Nice. Now I'll go here and get good damage on anything. The only thing he can really do is switch into Darm. And Darm kinda just kinda claims a kill every time he comes in, so. Sucks a little bit. Could go to Regice, but I don't know. Not sure. Darm is definitely one hell of a threat. I should have brought a Sashmon. I really should have brought a Sashmon. He's probably expecting to switch to Regice. This is why I should have ran physical defense Regice. I had it physical defensive. Why did I change it? I don't know why I changed it to special defense. I'm stupid. Alright, I'm just gonna switch because there's nothing I can really do. He's gonna. Oh, yeah, Icicle Crash. Okay, nice. I'm gonna go ahead and recover because. Yeah. Going into Muk because. Okay, well, he's switching back to Darm. I'm gonna Sucker Punch because. Yeah, I'm gonna Sucker Punch just because. It's good damage. There's nothing he can really do to this, except for Soundproof. He's running Soundproof Kumo. Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna suck. I forgot I got Soundproof. I'm an idiot. I should have run Dragon Pulse. Great. Great, I just always know. I just always know. That's nice. I'm gonna hope it. Well, no, it's gonna do more than half. Well, at least it's not a 6-0. Damn. Yeah, I just kind of lose here. There's not much I can do. Because Darm can take care of me. And so can that. And Galwings, I forgot you have Queenly Majesty. Why did I forget? That's Serena's whole shtick. I'm an idiot. I should have brought, like, Scarf Gardevoir, because Ice Beam would have killed it. Would have been doing great. Oh, nice. Just do that again, please. Yep. Just gonna go ahead and U-turn. Or just Dracon Voice, just because. Of course. Of course. Couldn't have been any better. Got speed. I don't like speed. Serena, great. Worth it. Puffable dies. Let's just get launched, okay. technically doesn't count as priority anymore. I'm gonna have to bank on the power of Witness. Wait, how much damage did Ice Beam do earlier? I'm just gonna have to bank on the power of Witness. That's the only way I win this. That's the only possible way. And it's gonna hit. Just... No, he knocked off. Why does it say possible illusion? That doesn't really make sense. Oh, it's Dragon Dance, okay. Burn, cool. Damn. That was close. That was a lot closer than I would have liked. I should have just kept Ice Beaming. I don't know why I didn't. But it's fine. That was a closer battle than I expected, honestly. It wasn't that bad. Could have been a lot better. But, you know what? I'm just happy I made a decent chunk in this team. Like, near the end, I definitely thought I lost, like, oh, before the halfway point. I thought I lost back at turn 11, and it went to turn 38. Like, what? I definitely thought that was done, but it was definitely soundproof. Well, I don't know, because he never came in on Flygon. It was definitely an interesting match. But yeah, I'm gonna hit download replay because this thing has a weird thing with the uploading. So just gonna have that. I'm also gonna copy the replay. Ah, okay. That's why we have to do that. Okay, that's cool. Anyways, this was fun. Unlike last draft I was a part of, which I really was not a fan of. That kind of did it to myself, but you know, it's whatever. I'm gonna just slowly turn the music down so it's a nice transition. And yeah. That was an interesting battle. Could have been better, could have been worse. I should have just kept Ice Beaming. That was kind of a throw, but whatever. Then I could have stalled out with Regis. But it's fine. Well, no, Tailwind wouldn't have even helped. I don't know why I went for that. That was lost after Regis died. I don't know what I was doing. It was a last-ditch effort, I guess. But yeah. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll try to keep doing this. So, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. See ya. Why are you still here? Get out. Bye.